Welcome students, today is grammar lecture and today we will learn about how we can create sentences according to the given picture. Students, in order to create filling sentences according to the given picture, it is necessary for us. Firstly, we will observe the picture carefully. We will observe all happenings or actions which are going on in the picture. And we will also observe all people and that place where people are performing actions. Like, look at the picture. Firstly, we will observe what is it. It is a classroom. Next, who is she? She is a teacher. Next, who are they? They are students. Next, we can say that what is she doing? She is delivering a lecture. Where are the students sitting? Students are sitting on the chairs, or we can say that students are sitting in the classroom. Students, look at the books. We can say that the books are on the tables. Where is the teacher standing? The teacher is standing in front of the blackboard. Students, look at the blackboard. Here it is blackboard, and the teacher is standing in front of the blackboard. Next, students, look at the door. We can create sentence here. The door is shut. Next, look at the window. Here we can say that how many windows are there in the classroom. There is one window in the classroom. Students, look at the book. What is the teacher holding in her hand? Teacher is holding a book in her hand. Next, we can say that where are the students looking? Students are looking at the teacher. Or we can say that students are listening to their teacher. Now students, here we will create some sentences according to the given picture. Firstly, we will write about place. What is it? It is a classroom. Firstly, we are writing about place. It is a classroom. Next, who is she? She is a teacher. Here we are writing about teacher. Next, who are they? They are students. Or we can say that where are they sitting? Students are sitting in the classroom. Where are the students sitting? Students are sitting in the classroom. Here we are talking about the people which are performing action in the picture. Next, we can say that what is the teacher doing? Teacher is delivering a lecture. Students, look at the teacher. Teacher is delivering a lecture. Here we are writing about the action. This action is performing by teacher. Teacher is delivering a lecture. Next, look at these books. According to books, we will create here sentences. Sentence, books are on the tables. Students, you know on means par upar. On means par upar. Books are on the tables. Look at these books. These are on the tables. Students, listen one more thing. When we want to create sentences according to the given picture, we always use present tense. That's why look at all these sentences. Here I have used present tense. We always use present tense in order to create pictorial sentences. Hopefully students, you got my point. Today our lecture is about how we can create sentences according to the given picture. Students, in order to create appealing sentences according to the given picture, it is necessary for us. Firstly, we observe the given picture, all happening or actions which are going on in the picture. we will also observe the place where the actions are performing. Then we will observe all things according to their position in the picture. Then we can create appealing sentences. Now students, you will create maximum 10 sentences according to this given picture. First you will observe which is that place, or we can say that where people are coming, where are they enjoying, what are they doing, or you will write about these animals also. You will observe all happenings or actions in the picture, and you will write also about place. In this way you can create maximum 10 sentences, and you will use present tense in order to create sentences according to this picture. It is very easy for you to create 10 sentences.